I can see with my son fighting Ricky Hatton, you know, it's just like fighting. I don't even think he's good as Gotti. I don't think Ricky Hatton is good as Gotti. And that's going to be the next Gotti fight. It's going to be a fight just like that.
But Floyd, if your son keeps saying that the fighters he's fighting, Arturo Gotti, Ricky Hatton, are C-class fighters, what does that say about Floyd and who he's picking to fight?
We ain't got to talk about Lil Floyd. Lil Floyd just beat a 154-pounder, and Lil Floyd really ain't but a 140-pounder. So Lil Floyd is a bad man. I'm just trying to tell you, let's not talk about who Lil Floyd, because what he said. Anybody gonna do that? Lil Floyd can beat them all. You all fighters.
But in the words of Lil Floyd, he's beating C-class fighters.
You know he ain't beat. You know he's beating the top fighters they got here. You know
this is what Floyd's saying. Floyd's saying Hatton's a C-class fighter. Gotti's a C-class fighter.
He gonna call all of them a C-class fighter. You know, that's what fighters do.
Do you think that after he fights Hatton, that he'll fight Miguel Cotto, the man to beat at 147?
No, he the man to beat now.
He's the man to beat now, yes, sir.
And guess what? And he'll do what he had to do. And that's beat him. Beat him raggedly. Except for, man, let me tell you something, man. Shane Mosley. Floyd, look at me, when Shane Mosley was pound for pound number one, guess who challenged him? It wasn't me. It wasn't this Floyd. You know what Floyd challenged him? He was only 130 pounds. He challenged Shane. They turned it down. He challenged Shane again. He turned it down. Right now, even at his weight, he challenged Delahoy. Man, come on, man. If you don't see what Lil Floyd doing now, there's a problem. You can it, man, you know. He gonna say that. Look at man, fighters, they're gonna break you down. They want to break you down to the lowest. Get in your head. You don't. You ain't aware about that. Well, that's all he doing. Can't call. I guess you think Delahoy was a C fighter?
No.
Oh, thank you. Who did he just beat? Thank you.
That answers
your question. Ali talked about everybody and said what they was and beat them like nothing. Like you ain't never seen nobody beat nobody. But you know what? It's all part of the game.